I should have just wrapped my arms up. Then probably it wouldn't have been a flag. Probably would have. Who knows? I mean, it depends on what type the refs look at.
Where did you watch the game?
Oh, in the locker room.
There's a TV in there?
Yeah, in the coach's room.
Okay. Did you have a sandwich or two?
Yeah, I did. A couple of drinks, you know, just watching watching the game.
Any of the guys give you a hard time afterwards?
Nah, they didn't give me a hard time. They were just like, free JJ. And that's all I got the whole day was free JJ, you know.
So was that your first play?
Yeah, that was my first play.
You just came in and made a pretty good play on the ball.
Pretty much.
Where do you think that how do you think that affects you? Because obviously you hadn't been able to play the last week. Coach Pruitt had said going in, we want to get JJ in more so we can look at him. How do you think it affects you going forward?
It doesn't bother me, really. Because, I mean, you're just trying to make a play on the ball. If they eject you, they eject you. I don't really be down on myself because I got ejected my first play. I look at it as a plus. Hey, I knocked them out, knocked the ball out, got ejected. Most times a receiver's not going to try to catch that ball anymore because if they watch that film, you're going to be like, this guy not even trying to go for the ball. But the way I was looking at it, I knew the quarterback was going to throw the wide receiver the ball, but it was so far on the sideline that I couldn't pick it. So I was just like, I'm going to make a play, try to make a play on the ball. But I didn't wrap my arms up, so I just ran through him. Like, if you watch it, I didn't try, like, launch at him or nothing. I just gave him a shoulder and tried to run through him.
So you don't think it affect you? I mean, how do you think it'll affect you from playing time standpoint? You know, coaches didn't get to see much after you. They get to see one play. And
I mean, that's why you practice.
Yeah,
you practice and prepare. And then the games, they'll see what you can do sometimes and just go back to practice.
Pruitt said he was hoping maybe to get you out there for like 50 snaps or something, but are you kind of kicking yourself that you missed the opportunity to play out there a lot?
I mean, if I would have got the 50 snaps, he probably would have seen more out of me, but I really don't look down on myself on that. I just go out there and play some more. And when we go to practice, that's when you really can prove yourself because he really gets to coach you. And the players that understand his system are going to play.
Speaking of practice, I mean, you know, we're going back to, you know, him talking about you getting you more reps. How have you been practicing? How do you feel about the way you've been practicing?
I've been practicing well right now. I mean, I'm playing free safety. I'm with the ones now. I mean, I mess up here and there, but I'm still learning the safety concept because you got to know everything about safety.
Is that the hardest part of it, is the hardest part
is playing safety. You got to know everything on that defense. You got to know what everybody's doing. So once you learn safety, strong and free, then you'll be all right.